And now, if you send any message, the message will be delivered. And your friend will get the message. Let me show you on the other phone. And you can see it is a double tick. It means you are unblocked. In this way, you can easily unblock yourself without deleting your account on Telegram. So without wasting time, let's start the video. Here you can see two devices. The left one, suppose this is your device, and the right one, suppose this is your friend's device. You are chatting with your friend and your friend also replying you. Suddenly he blocked you. Let me show you. He blocked you and your friend just blocked you. Now if you want to send a message, it will not be delivered. Let me show you. If you send a message, it will be only one tick and you can't even call him or her. Let me confirm you. If you send any message, it will not be delivered, and if you make a call, it will be, you know, you can't call him or her. It means you are really blocked on Telegram. And now you have to follow me step by step. You have to borrow a phone from your friend or your relative, or if you already have a secondary phone, then you can use it. Okay, so just take a phone and open Telegram on that phone. After opening Telegram on that phone, you have to touch here at the three lines of this phone. Let me show you. Touch here at the three lines. Sorry. Touch here at the three lines. And then touch here. New group. And then find out your name, your account, and that person who has blocked you, add his or her account. Okay, touch here. And then touch here at the tick mark. Both you and that person who has blocked you are added in this group. And now back from here. And then exit the group and delete the group. Touch here and then leave the group. And then give it back to your friend or your relatives. Okay, now take your phone and then back from here. Then open this one and also back from this phone. Okay, let me show you. Okay, here you can see a new group. Okay, and now from this phone, from your phone, if you make a message, if you send a message, it will be delivered. And let me show you. Here are only two members, one member you, and the other member is that person who has blocked you. So if you message here, it will be delivered to that person who has blocked you. Okay, let me show you on the other phone. Yeah, you can see the message is delivered. In this way, you can make messages though you are blocked, but you can do all the messages. You can send different types of photos, videos, so you can continue the conversation. In this way, you can easily unblock yourself. Thanks for watching the video. If you want to get more knowledge about Telegram, then you could check out my channel. Link it. By using this trick, you can unblock yourself. Actually, you can't unblock yourself, but you can do your work. You can send messages. So I think this is the best way using which you can easily chat on Telegram still were blocked. So thanks for watching the video. See you in the next one. Subscribe. If you like the video, then give a like.